Yeah, winter was good. Winter was just about preparing myself physically, mentally for the season. It's the longest ever, 23 Grand Prix, 6 sprint races. And yeah, get used to the team, new people, new philosophy, new steering wheel, a lot of things to learn, and some simulator sessions. So quite busy, but at the end, you know, very motivating.